cartoonist for Harper's Weekly magazine, was looking for a couple of animals to symbolize the Republican and Democratic parties.